Why couldn't you have done that?
Done what?
Bought that gun.
I had a run-in with that fella earlier. We ain't on the best of terms.
You had a run-in. I've had a run-in with half that town.
Calm down. It's done now, ain't it?
Why are you being so cagey about all this? Always playing some goddamn game.
Me? I ain't the one taking Jack on fishing trips.
No, you ain't. If you say the boy ain't yours, what's the difference? You probably only run off again.
Why are you so interested in my life? Ain't you got one of your own?
Just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once, that's all I'm saying.
It ain't that simple. You know that as well as anyone. Same as with you and that girl... What was her name? Mary?
That was different.
No, it ain't. Just the same.
Anyway, for the love of God, will you tell me what you got me doing here before I turn around and hit the breeze?
There's a herd of sheep coming down to auction from Emerald Ranch. Folk in town were saying the owner's trying to stamp out every farm from here to Ansburg.
Yeah, I know that place.
Up there. Get a proper view. This way, Arthur. So I'm thinking that the herd will make it to auction all right, but a couple of new ranch hands will be collecting on the sale. Doubt the town will care to notice too much.
Why we need this rifle you couldn't buy yourself?
Reckon we shouldn't get too close. At least not till we know what we're dealing with. Let's see what we can see from up here. Okay, I think that's them over there.
So what now?
Put a shot in near them. I reckon they'll hightail it. They're only ranch hands. Just watch the sheep.
Looks like one of them don't scare too easy.
Put another shot in. That ought to do it. Put the gun away. All right, let's go round them up. Come on, let's get down there. Let's go get the strays.
You ever work on a ranch, Marston?
No. You?
Oh, day here or there, but not much.
Most cowboys I know are dumb as trees. How hard could it be?
I guess we'll soon find out. Let's get these things. Bring them back to the yards.
pretty scattered. Let's get them all rounded up.
Just watch out for wolves.
Yeah.
Watch it! Christ, Arthur! Young Jack rides better than you. All right, I think we got them all. Let's head to town. Quickest route back to Valentine is right around that mountain.
Okay. Like I said, I'll handle this. You know what? Marston, why don't you leave the sheep to me? You ride Shank, keep watch for any trouble.
I brought you in on this.
It'll be quicker this way, trust me. This ain't the right time for you to be learning how to herd.
All right, whatever you say. I'm done arguing. More like it. Now you got it.
Close her up, boys.
There you go.
Whoa.
Fine sheep.
They're okay.
Well, you seem better around here?
I've seen ones with less ambiguity about their provenance.
A lot less.
What are you trying to say?
I'm trying to say you give me 25% kickback, and I won't say nothing to nobody.
Everything all right here?
Excuse me?
Sure. I'll excuse you for 25%.
You want me to put another hole in your head?
Folks swing for rustling livestock. 25%.
15.
20.
18.
Done. Calm yourself, friend. Just think of it as I'm buying your sins.
You're buying. But we're paying.
Go on now.
Come back after the auction. You'll get your money.
Come on, my girl.
Dutch is waiting for us at the saloon.
He is? I thought we was doing the robbing here.
Still good money.
Well, thanks for all the help with this. Can't herd, can't swim.
Give it a rest, will you? We ain't kids no more.
No, never really was.
Oh. Come on, Sunshine. I'll buy you a whiskey.
Not everything, but
after
in the
you,
end,
sir.
I don't believe in absolutes, just shades of gray. Compromises.
Compromises. Well, I have never been a man for compromise.
Gentlemen.
Dutch, Leopold.
Where have you been?
Working. Marston's thing.
Good. And?
We're just waiting to get some pay on a few sheep.
Leopold, my good friend, as long as you're here, why don't you and John go make sure there ain't no funny business?
Of course.
Gentlemen.
Drink?
Sure.
Nothing like talking to old Strauss to make you want to blow your own brains out. I should have left him where I found him all those years ago. Bookish little Austrian, fresh off the boat, his eyes out on stalks.
Well, I guess the Dutch Vanderlyn Finishing School has some strange graduates.
That it does. To your good health.
Thank you.
Vanderlyn! Get out here! Get out of here now! Vanderlyn! You don't know me, but you keep robbing me. My name is Leviticus Cornwall. I am not a man to be messed with by the likes of you. Get out here before I have these men killed.
What do you think?
Get out here, well, you depraved piece of trash.
You start spinning a yarn. When I think the moment's
you
right, I'll make a move.
You think I got where I am by letting Scott lock you rob from me? Vanderlyn, you're done. Now get out here now. Deal with this nonsense.
Please, gentlemen, this is a terrible mistake. This is a case of mistaken identity. What is worse than admonishing a man for the sins of another who wants to be the Messiah? Not me, nor do I want to be this Dutch Vanderlyn, whomever he may be. Who wants to be the Messiah? Not me, nor do I want to... on the back of John's horse, and let's get out of here. Get him on the horse and let you make sure nobody's following us. We'll get back to camp. We're gonna gather the troops and get them to start packing up.
Sure, we can't stick around after this.
Let's go! Yeah!
I better get out of here.
Come on.
It's okay, girl. Here, girl. Yeah, you're okay, girl. Huh?
Okay, there. There, girl.
Greetings. Good to see you.
Have you heard? They say the Sandersons keep firing.
Liberty is worth every penny.
Well, that comes as no surprise.
I hope you understand that I was set up, but...
Okay, then.
You know.